This is the essence of natural renewable power, clean energy for life. BYD is leading the way in clean renewable energy applications. Let us help you build your dreams. BYD.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Detroit Auto Show, and thank you for visiting BYD's stand. As today's host, first, I would like to invite the Honorable Mr. Chu Maoming, the Deputy Consul General of People's Republic of China, to give us opening speech. Welcome.
Thank you, Fred. Good morning, everyone. It is a great pleasure to attend this event. I'm from Chicago. I'm the Deputy Consul General of the People's Republic of China in Chicago. So please allow me, on behalf of the consulate, to express my warm welcome to the BYD Auto to participate in the North American International Auto Show. Last year, the world economy suffered a lot because of the financial crisis. The auto industry is heavily injured, particularly. However, the auto industry in China is a different story. China has become the country that produced the largest amount of cars in 2009. And BYD Auto is part of the success story. Established in 1995, through years of hard working, it has grown to be the fourth largest automaker in China in terms of production and sales. So I want to congratulate on the BYD success in China. Actually, they are opening their eyes wider to the outside world. They come to the North American International Auto Show for a third time. They're looking for overseas opportunities. I hope the local people, media, and business will stretch your hand and help them. As a consulate, we are ready to provide services to what kind of needs. So I'm ready to help. I'm ready to provide services to the Chinese companies coming to the United States for overseas opportunities. To conclude my speech, I want to wish success for the BYD Auto in the North American market. Thank you. Thank you for coming.
Thank you, Mr. Chu. Next, I would like to invite Mr. Henry Lee, BYD General Manager of Export Trade Division, to come to the stage. He will share with you our vision and strategy to the U.S. market. Welcome.
Ladies and gentlemen, good morning and thank you for your attention. A highlight of this year's North American International Auto Show is electric vehicles. This shows that the electric vehicles have become the mainstream solution of the clean mobility. Humanity is now faced with challenges of energy shortage, excessive CO2 emissions, and also environmental pollution. As a major developer and manufacturer of the electric vehicles, BYD has devoted to creating safe, energy efficient, and affordable electric vehicles. We strongly believe that the mass application of the electric vehicles will reduce dependence on the fossil fuels and lead to a healthier environment and better world for our children. And now I'd like to take this chance to present a video about BYD.
BYD is a world-class automobile manufacturer and has experienced significant growth in sales against the trend of the global automobile industry. BYD is also a world-class communications and electronics manufacturer with the largest global market share of the nickel and lithium batteries, as well as mobile phone keypads and components. The company is also a global leader in new energy vehicles, which produced the world's first dual-mode electric vehicle. With a site of some 7 million square meters in area and more than 150,000 employees, BYD holds 10 production bases in China, including Shenzhen, Shanghai, Beijing, Xi'an, Ningbo, and Changsha, and subsidiaries in the US, Europe, Japan, and South Korea, creating a multi-industry strategy for the company. BYD began in a small plant with only 20 employees working in the initial research and development of battery technology, and is now a multinational company with more than 150,000 employees that produced the world's first mass-produced dual-mode electric vehicle, F3DM. Even attracted investment from Warren Buffett, who doesn't familiar with this industry. BYD believes that technological innovation can stimulate global development. With the independent R&D experiences from diversified products and the accumulated R&D data, BYD formed its own world-leading technology development platform and has applied for more than 6,000 technology patents. BYD also created a vertical integration model through which the whole supply chain can be integrated within the company itself, so as to make sure its strong R&D capability can be quickly transformed into advanced production capability to keep BYD ahead in the global market. In the IT and electronic components industry, BYD carries out research, development, design, manufacture, test, assembly, and after-sales services systematically and efficiently to supply global clients with rechargeable batteries, LEDs, microelectronics, optoelectronics, LCD modules, and mobile phones. In the automotive industry, BYD established the core technologies to integrate the R&D, design, mode, assembly, and after-sales services as a complete industry chain, with a product range including traditional gasoline cars, plug-in hybrids, and electric vehicles. BYD aims to be number one car maker in China by 2015 and number one in the world by 2025. Green technology drives the future. BYD, which creatively integrated automotive technologies and battery technologies to develop the cutting-edge ET Power Ferron battery technology, dual-mode technology, and EV technology, has already progressed in the evolution of the electric vehicle. BYD firmly believes that quality is also the vitality of an enterprise and ensures that each car made by BYD is strictly supervised during the processes of R&D, design, manufacture, marketing, and after-sales. BYD built a series of testing processes which covers the automobile assembly testing,
Happy to announce the result of 2009, that in 2009, BYD has sold about 450,000 units of cars in China, a 160% growth compared with 2008, a And our target is to sell 800,008. 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 And our target in the United States. And now I'd like to invite Fredney to present E6 in more detail. Thank you.
For quick recharge. Charged and ready to go. You stop by at the supermarket. Welcome you to take a close look at our vehicle and enjoy your day. Thank you.